get to the top. I'm so Becky from the block. Always had a little, but I want a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. I won't stop till I get to the top. I'm so Becky from the block. Always had a little, but I want a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. Yo, first grade, Oak Street Elementary, a few blocks from the Inglewood Cemetery. I lived through hard times according to my memory. Then I learned to rhyme like I'm reading out the dictionary. I still walk to the Kelso Market, even though I get to walk them red carpets. My family lived in my grandpa's garage, so I started working just to help out my pops. It all started when my grandpa crossed over. Now one day I'ma be a crossover. Right now it's just who is that girl, but one day I'ma be all around the world. I still get grounded, always stay grounded, still do chores even when I'm on tour. One thing's for sure, I'ma always be me. That Westside, Becky, Becky, Becky G. Stop till I get to the top. I'm so Becky from the block. Always had a little, but I want a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. I won't stop till I get to the top. I'm so Becky from the block. Always had a little, but I want a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. Yo, what you know about the in and out lines? And what you know about that 405 drive? My life is changing quickly right before my eyes. It hits me every time that I'm on Hollywood and Vine. If you wanna date me, you gotta ask my daddy. And my 30 uncles, you can meet them in an alley. And one day, I'ma bring home a Grammy. But no matter what, I'll be bringing home Randy's. Donuts, so what? Holla when you see me, I'm still the same beat, even when I'm on TV. Stay rockin' J's with my diamonds and pearls. You can take me out the hood, but not the hood out of the girl. Yes, I love sushi, love my calamari, but ain't no better chef than my very own mommy. If you can't catch me roaming in my barrio, I'm with my litas praying the rosario. Get to the top. I'm so Becky from the block. Always had a little, but I want a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. I won't stop till I get to the top. I'm so Becky from the block. Always had a little, but I want a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. I won't stop till I get to the top. I'm so Becky from the block. Always had a little, but I want a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. I won't stop till I get to the top. I'm so Becky from the block. Always had a little, but I want a lot. No matter where I go, I know where I came from. Inglewood, Kelly girl for life. To Jennifer Lopez, Latino stand up, West Side, yeah, yeah, LA.
How about that? That was a bit of Becky G there with Becky from the Block. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. Right, yes, I'm back. Guess is back again. Lewis is back. Tell a friend. Guess is back. I'll play a bit of that actually in a bit. But how are you all out there? Hope you're having a great time. Right, in a bit, I'm going to reveal the first ever Lewis, the first ever DJ of the week from my Facebook page, Spreaker 2014. If you haven't checked it out already, that's Spreaker 2014 on Facebook. And I uploaded a poll, and we will be revealing the winner of the poll in a bit. But first, how about a bit of No Doubt with Don't Speak? You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM.
You and me, we used to be together, every day together, always. I really feel that I'm losing my best friend. I can't believe this could be.
The track hits your eardrum like a stunt to your chest. Like a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass him be. The state where you never find a dance floor empty. And pimps be on a mission for them greens. Lean mean money making machines serving fiends. I've been in the game for 10 years making rap tunes. Ever since honeys was wearing Sassoon. Now it's 95 and they clock me and watch me. Diamond shining, looking like I'm Rob Liberace. It's all good, from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the bomb if your city making pay. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Straight putting it down for California, yeah.
Right, that was a bit of Tupac there, featuring Dr. Dre with California Love. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. Right, if you're listening to the show, please join the chat. I know it's really hard just to press that one button and say, and type, hi. And so, we're going to announce the DJ of the week, the first ever DJ of the week, Well, my version of the DJ of the week, anyway. And it's going to be great. I love this moment. Now, let me just find the poll results. And here we go. Right, so we have 10 nominees each week, and this week the 10 nominees were Tyler McCulloch, Jamie Hosey, Dylan Doughty, Gabby Sutton, DJ Lulu or Lozzy or whatever she likes to be called now, me, Kai Topping, Mikey Miguel, DJ Josh and DJ San. Right, only 4 DJs got voted for, and I have narrowed that down to 1 winner. Now I'm gonna announce the 4 in order. Now tied third, we have Tyler McCulloch and Jamie Hosey, so well done you two. Second was me, so that means the winner is Kai Topping. Kai Topping is our first ever DJ of the week, so well done to you, Kai. And I hope you had a great birthday the other day, by the way. And now we're gonna play a bit of Beyonce and Jay-Z with Drunk in Love. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM.
I've been drinking. I get filthy when that liquor get it to me. I've been thinking. Why can't I keep my fingers off it, baby? I want you, na-na. Why can't I keep my fingers off it, baby? I want you, na-na. Cigars on ice. Feeling like an animal with these cameras all in my grill. Flashing lights. You got me pity, baby, I want you. Resting under these lights, boy, I'm drinking. Walking in my last 7 minutes. I'm grubbing on it, rubbing. If you scared, call that ribbon, boy, I'm drinking. Get my brain right, I'm on the brunt, yeah, gangsta wife. Do his shit, he sweat it out like wash rags, he wet out, boy, I'm drinking. I'm singing. On the mic, to my boy's toys, then I fill the tub up halfway, then ride it with my surfboard. Graining on that wood. I'm swerving on that. Big body been serving all this. Surfing all in this good. Drunk in love, we've been all night.
big in a foyer. Fucked up my Warhol. Slid your panties right to the side. Ain't got the time to take drawers off on sight. Catch a charge, I might. Beat the box up like Mike. In 97, I bite. I'm Ike. Turn up, baby, no, I don't play. Now eat the cake, anime, say eat the cake. Anime, I'm nice. But y'all reach these heights, you gon' need G3. 4, 5, 6 flights, sleep tight. We sex again in the morning, your breakfast is my breakfast. We gon' in, we be all night.
You mean to spill that liquor all on my attire? I've been drinking watermelon. I want your body right here, daddy. I want you right now. Can't keep your eyes off my fatty daddy. I want you.
Thank you.
Right, that was a bit of Martin Garrix there with Animals. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. I hope you're enjoying your Friday night. And first of all, I want to apologise to everyone who was here on Thunder Radio UK who was expecting the Skype show. I'm sure it may, I think it may be on tomorrow. It may be on tomorrow, I'm not sure though. I can't be completely 100% sure. But, yeah, so. So, we're gonna play a bit of Little Mix now with Move.
Hey baby, tell me your name. I got a fever for you. I just can't explain, but there's just one problem. I'm a bit old school when it comes to loving. I ain't chasing you.
Little Mix there with Move. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. Right, I was just on TGS Radio and Migsy and Shazza show is on there. Go check that out. That's TGS Radio 106.7. Originally, I was on one of their original shows, so that it's great to keep in touch with Sharon and Mike, Maggie, or Migsy, and Chazza. Yeah. Right. Please don't forget to join in the chat. Is there anyone in the chat so far? I've got to check out the chat, really. We do have people in the chat. We have HNT, also known as Lozzie or Laura or Lulu or whatever you want to call her now. And Music Radio as well. So, a shout out to both of you. I've got to check out the Mega FM chat. Is there anyone on Mega FM chat? It's missing. There we go. No one's on the Mega FM chat, but we have had four players on the Mega FM. Oh, Dylan is also on live on Mega FM, so shout out for Dylan. Yeah, hope his show goes well as well. So, we're going to play an instant classic now. And there's another rumbling from the stairs again. Here we go. Here is PJ and Duncan with Let's Get Ready to Rumble.
Let's get ready to rumble. Let's get ready, ready, let's get ready, ready, let's get ready to rumble. Watch us wreck the mic, watch us wreck the mic, watch us wreck the mic. Psych. Let's get ready, ready, let's get ready. Wreck the mic, watch us wreck the mic, watch us wreck the mic. Psych.
Let's get ready to rumble. Let's get ready to rumble. Get ready and rumble. Everybody rumble. Let's get ready to rumble. Let's get ready to rumble. Get ready and rumble. Everybody rumble.
Let's get ready to rumble. So many lyrics, we're fine to use them. So many lyrics, we'll keep them in stores. We've even got them coming out of our pores. Your father, your mother, your sister, your brother. Everyone's got to be an AKA lover. Give us the motivation, we can cause a sensation. Give us the aspiration, we can cause a sensation. Give us the girls top speed, give us the girls stampede. Style and smile and everybody fuck wildin'.
Let's get ready to rumble.
Let's get ready to rumble.
Right, it's now time for news beats of the week. I can now reveal that someone from Spreaker's past will return, and we're not sure on the date, we're not sure on anything, but we know that they will return to Spreaker. I have been sent an anonymous message, but we do not know the identity of whom will return. So we'll just have to wait and see. Right, so coming up we have great music, including this from Red Foo. This is Let's Get Ridiculous by Red Foo. So here we go. Thank you for listening to Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. We'll be right back.
friends to you, don't waste your time. Here's why.
So that was a bit of Happy by Pharrell Williams. Had to think there. Right, we still don't have too much information about this new DJ, someone from the Spreaker's past who will return. And I am excited about this. This is like kind of thing where you get hyped up about, and I love this. So, whoever you are, if you're listening or not, this is a great idea. So yeah, keep speculation coming in. If you think you know who it is, then you can tweet. Hashtag Spreaker. What should we start a hashtag? Spreaker DJ. I don't know. I'll think of a hashtag during this song. And this is Pink. Raise your glass, you're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM.
Right, turn off the lights, we gonna lose our minds tonight. What's the dealio? I love when it's all too much. 5 a.m., turn the radio up. Where's the rock and roll? Party crasher, penny snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious? So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be anything but loud. And really, really dirty little
don't you understand? Wish you just freak out.
Freak out already.
Can't stop coming in hot. I should be locked up right on the spot. It's so on right now.
It's so fucking on right now.
Bloody crasher, panty snatcher. Call me up if you a gangster. Don't be fancy, just get dancy. Why so serious?
So raise your glass if you are wrong. In all the right ways, all my underdogs. We will never be anything but loud and bitty, gritty, dirty little freaks. Won't you come on and raise your glass? Just come on and raise your glass. Won't you come on and raise your glass?
Is empty. That sucks.
So if you're too school for cool, and you treat it like a fool, you can choose to let it go. We can always party on our own.
So raise your
That was a bit of pink with Raise Your Glass. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. I had to whenever I have to think about something, I'll just elongate my word like this. Anyway, moving on swiftly. So this prospect about this new DJ, once again, it's not, he's not new, he's returning. He was a DJ on Spreaker who left, and now he's going to come back. But who is it? I wonder. Oh, well, actually, I know, but we have to keep this prospect a secret to you listeners. And I do understand that none of these two stations he wouldn't start on these two stations when he returns. He's starting on the big one, the big TGS FM. So you will not want to miss it. TGS FM, new DJ. He'll be back on Spreaker. And yeah, I can't wait for it. So here we go. Here's a bit of a great song that I love. I love this song, to be honest. And this song is by a YouTube rapper called Michael WJ. This is, I played this the other day, or was it 2 days ago? Oh, I don't know, but here we go. This is Michael WJ with My Last Song for Her. This is Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM.
I call you up, you turn me down. I try to smile, but I can only frown. I call again and you make it out. Then we make up and then make out. You freak out, so I dip out. I was stuck like, what the fuck, ma?
try to smile, but I can only frown. I call again and you make it out. Then we made up and made out. You freaked out, so I dipped out. I was stuck like, what the fuck? My heart shouts, my mind clouds. You push down on the elevator. I guess that means I will see you later. We wrestled and we nestled. Those key steps to undress you. That kiss was real and those lips are still. Sweetest flavor with a hint of steel. So confused, who broke the rules? It wasn't me and it wasn't you. I guess it's cool. Fuck.
Should have seen this coming with the way that you were running and the way that you were acting to how I was reacting. And I can't believe it, how you hit me past our season and you never gave a shit when I said that I was leaving. And now you're saying that you love me, tell me that you miss me, but music is a part of me. You tried to make that history, you crushed it, you beat it, you threw it to the ground and set it fire in the air. Love is what I search for, but not something you gave me. But now you come to me and say, I want you back, my baby. I love you, I need you. You're something from up above, but you never gave your heart. So now I can't give love. I was never shown it. You're my opponent. I'm trying to be something that you can't see it, also you never could own it. These women can't see this, it's just swag and money. Your heart is fucked and I know that I can't fix it up, honey. I loved you so, you showed me none. You say that you want me to father your daughter or son, but that's all wrong, I'm far too young. And then you stop telling me that you think that I could be the one. So I said I love you and act like it made me. You put on a front to act like you hate me. I push you down and I know that I hurt you. And that's when I realized that I broke my one rule. I asked forgiveness, you walked away crying. Both of our hearts were broken, I was dying, lying. But I still kept on trying. Our cycle of love and loss kept me smiling. But you didn't call that night, and I heard that you moved out. Arizona was your new home, you were chilling with a new crowd. But 3 months later, your parents wouldn't let you inside. You were pregnant with a small child, and I can only imagine how much you cried. The next morning was church day, all they did was show you the door. They said that you slept around, they called you a slut and they called you a whore. So you called me that night, you had an almost dead phone, and the words that followed turned into a sad, sad poem. But what I didn't know back then, that poem turned out as a note. Then you dropped the phone and I could hear you slowly choke. I shook with your shock, this couldn't be real life. You gave your hope up and you gave in to all that strife. So I prayed to God that night, and in that prayer I cursed his name. I said I'd give all the money in the world to take away that someone's pain. And this is real rap right here, you know that it comes from the heart. And I was wondering if you could tell me why this hurt me from the start. These girls and these boys, they listen to me every single day, but they never realize the truth that sits and waits in every single word I say. This isn't fake, this is all real life, and I'm getting it out my chest. Maybe if it's public to the world, then you see I can finally rest. I can finally rest. I can finally rest. All I watched rest. So can I finally rest? I call you up, you turn me down. I try to smile, but I can only frown. I call again, you make it out. Then we make up, then make out. I freak out, so you dip out. I was stuck. What the fuck? My heart shouts, my mind clouds. You push down on the elevator. I guess that means I'll see you later. We wrestled and we nestled. Those key steps to undress you. That kiss was real and those lips were still. Sweetest flavor with a hint of steel. So confused, who broke the rules? It wasn't me and it wasn't you. I guess it's cool.
Thank you for watching my new video for my last song.
promise it's a killer. You'll be banging on my chest, bang, bang, gorilla.
That was a bit of Gorilla by Bruno Mars. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. Right. that actually sounded a bit quite cool. So, a shout out to anyone who's been listening today. And I really love it when I get people in the chat. So if you have time, come join me in the chat and listen to my keep on listening and come on join my chat. And also I am taking requests as of now, so you can get your requests in. And also in a bit I will be announcing the new 10 nominees for DJ of the Week for next week. And I will be playing the Guess the Instrumental again. The big news today is that a former Spreaker DJ will return. We don't know who, we don't know when, we don't know where, but there will be a DJ returning from Spreaker's past. Right, now we're going to play a great song. I love this song. This is DJ Fresh with Dibby Dibby Sound here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM.
Dibby, 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 d me, follow me, right? No more faking and no debating. There's no mistaking. Just know there'll be no escaping. Walls, as I switch up the timing. Can't run from it, there's no place to hide it. Feel the fools have to be coming out fighting.
Right, that was a bit of DJ Fresh with Dibby Dibby Sound. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. And a big thank you to everyone who's been listening so far. If you could join the chat, please do. And I'm also taking in your requests, so get them in now. Because when it comes to the end of the show, you won't be able to. That's a shame. Right. It's still here. Guess the instrumental number one. We still need people to guess. My Skype and my Twitter details are in the description. You can guess via both of them. And I really hope that people start guessing, because if no one guesses, then I'm gonna have to end this game, and we haven't even got past the first ever first instrumental. So please, 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 get your guesses in. I mean, at the end of the day, you could have either 4 or 8 requests, depending on if you get the artist or a band or artists or whatever. The artist, or you could even get the song title and still get 4 requests. If you get them both, 8 requests to be played on a very on its own show. So it's all to play for, trust me. And I'm currently working on the second DJ of the year. First one, the DJ of the year, DJ of the week, even. The first DJ of the week was Kai Topping, so he won't be in the second DJ of the week poll, but he will probably be on the third. And yeah, so I'm currently working on that, but here's the first guess the instrumental. You could guess via Skype, via Twitter. They're both in the description box. So here we go.
Hip-hop.
hip-hop. Right, so that was the instrumental. I just dropped my mic. So I was like, in a rush, it was coming to the end of the song, and then I just dropped my mic like... Well, I'm not just going to demonstrate it like that. Like this. You'll probably be able to hear the floor. I just dropped it. this is so weird. I just dropped my mic to demonstrate something. Wow. Right, so... Ow, my leg. I'm doing so well here. We have almost got... Oh, yeah, so that was the end of the Guess the Instrumental. You know what to do. Skype me or tweet me. The details are in the description. Right. I think I'm almost done with the new DJ list for the DJ of the week. I'll come back to you on that one in a bit. But first, here's a bit of Fort Minor with Where'd You Go? You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM.
I wanna quit and just be normal for a bit. I don't understand why you have to always be gone. I get along, but the trips always feel so long. And I find myself trying to stay by the phone, cause your voice always helps me to not feel so alone. But I feel like an idiot, working my day around the call. But when I pick up, I don't have much to say. So I want you to know it's a little messed up that I'm stuck here waiting. At times debating, telling you that I've had it with you and your career. Me and the rest of the family here singing, where'd you go?
I miss you so.
Every Halloween with candy by the pile. But now, you only stop by every once in a while. Yeah, I find myself just filling my time with anything to keep the thought of you from my mind. I'm doing fine, and I'm planning to keep it that way. You can call me if you find that you have something to say. And I'll tell you, I want you to know it's a little messed up that I'm stuck here waiting. At times debating, telling you that I've had it with you and your career. Me and the rest of the family here singing, where'd you go?
I miss you so.
That I'm stuck here waiting.
I pray. Sometimes I pray for a blackout. Blackout, 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 blackout. Yeah. The candles ablaze. Nothing more I crave than the blackout. Blackout, blackout, blackout. Let there be no light. Let there be no light till the sunrise. Let there be no light. Only then will I open my eyes. Let there be no light.
This little light of mine. Like my peace of mind. Even when I'm in the dark, still gotta let me shine. Let me fly. My mind's got wings on it. Got a blue, got a brown, got a pink on it. My neck grows, got a sip on it. I splash cash and I drink solid. Woo! I don't wanna act bad. Don't wanna see a pipe flash. I just wanna black out without backlash. Don't wanna hear snap, snap, snap. That shit gets annoying. Wanna be alive, not just employed. Yeah, follow my heart. Even the lights got faith in the dark, amen.
When the lights come on my brain, sometimes I pray for a blackout, 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 blackout. But the gun knows the pain. Nothing more I crave than the blackout, blackout, blackout. Let there be no light.
Serving through with drip. I am no longer a person, I'm a star up in this bitch. So I talk with body language, my vocabulary is shit. Got a feeling that you're feeling how I'm feeling. Would waking up with me tomorrow morning make your evening? If so, let's find a corner in this place that I can breathe in. My ego's claustrophobic, you should know we've had a threesome. Believe it.
When the lights come on my brain, sometimes I pray for a blackout.
Shine, take away my eyesight, give me your beat and let me rhyme. Take away my light, take away my shine, take away my eyesight, give me your beat and let me rhyme. Take away my light, take away my shine, take away my eyesight, give me your beat and let me rhyme. Take away my light, take away my shine, take away my eyesight, give me your beat and let me rhyme.
Sometimes I pray for a blackout. Oh, with the candles ablaze, nothing more I crave than the blackout. Let there be no light.
Right, so that was a bit of Wretch 3-2 with Blackout. My eye, yeah. Oh my gosh, anyway. Oh my eye, it's starting to hurt. It's not starting to hurt at all. I'm just a wimp. Right, so is there anyone in the chat? I doubt it strongly. I'm gonna go on Thunder Radio UK to see if there's anyone in the chat there. I can hear myself. It's strange. Nope, not since I last checked. Doodle doodle doodle. Mega FM. Doodle doodle doodle. Check my show and. No one is in the Mega FM chat either. So, I guess it's just me now. Apart from if you're listening to the recorded show, if so, then hello! What are you doing? Why couldn't you join me live? I mean, It's every 8 o'clock to 10 o'clock. How can you not? Okay, I understand. I probably understand. It is late. Alright, what shall we play? How about a bit of Robbie Williams featuring Ollie Murs with I Wanna Be Like You here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe with your late night show.
I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I reach the top and I hit the stop, and that's what's bothering me.
I wanna be a man mecca and stroll right into town and be just like them other men. I'm tired of mugging around.
Oh, whoopie-doo,
whoop-doo, I wanna be like you.
Ba-dee-ba.
I wanna walk like you,
cheap,
talk like you.
Cheap,
you'll see it's true.
Shibbidi-boo,
an ape like me.
Scooby-dooby-dooby,
I can't let you be human too.
Is man's red fire to make my dream come true.
Now give me the secret, Mecca. Come on, clue me what to do. Give me the power of man's red flower so I can be like you.
Oh, whoopie-doo,
whoop-doo-y. I wanna be like you.
Whoop-dee-whoop-dee-doo-bye.
I wanna walk like you,
cheap,
talk like you,
cheap,
too.
You'll see it's true. Bothering me.
I wanna be a man mecca and stroll right into town.
Be just like the other men. We're tired of mugging around. If you're loving life,
Rob, I'm loving life.
I'm loving life, Bobby.
Oh, I'm loving life, yeah.
Swing to the left, swing to the right. Put your hands up if you're feeling nice.
Feeling nice.
Feeling nice.
Feeling nice.
Yeah. Hold me do. I wanna be like you.
Be like you, you know.
You don't, but serious.
Right, how about that? A bit of Robbie Williams and Ollie Murs there with I Wanna Be Like You. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder. Oh, okay, I couldn't complete the whole sentence without. I'll start that again. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. The two greatest, well, there is TGS FM out there, I wouldn't say greatest, but two great breakthrough stations here on Spreaker. And speaking of breakthrough stations, Spreaker FM DJ Gary is live for the last show for 3 weeks. He'll be away for 3 weeks, so... Yeah, a shout out goes to Gary on Spreaker FM. And what shall we play next, Lewis? You're wondering. Well, you probably won't be wondering, but your question, if you were wondering that, your question is answered. Now we're going to play a great song by a great artist. This is Fergie with Big Girls Don't Cry. You're listening to Thunder and Mega FM.
Na, 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 na. The smell of your skin lingers on me now. You're probably on your flight back to your hometown. I need some shelter of my own protection, baby. Be with myself and center. Clarity, peace, serenity. Go alone. I must take the baby steps till I'm full grown. Full grown. Fairy tales don't always have a happy ending, do they? And I foresee the dark ahead if I stay.
That was a bit of Fergie there with Big Girls Don't Cry. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. I hope you're enjoying your night. If you're from the UK, that is. It is night time here. I'm not entirely sure on US. I really hate being here. It's just loud now noises coming from the stairs. I don't like this place. But hopefully it won't interrupt the show that much. So, now, if you've been to Haven before, well, if you've been in the past year anyway, you would know they have this signature song called Fun Stars Bring the House Down. And I love this song. I love it to pieces. And I love it so much, I'm going to play it on the radio. Now, here it is. This is Fun Stars Bring the House Down.
Bring the house down.
So fun stars, bring the house down.
We came to bring the house down. And we can dance the night away. We came to bring the house down.
So fun stars, bring the house down.
We came to bring the house down. And we can dance the night away. We came to bring the house down.
So fun to bring the house down.
We came to bring the house down. And we can dance the night away.
Go, 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 go.
Break it up.
Bring, 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 bring.
Bring it on.
We came to rock this party.
If you know what I mean,
so bring your fun star attitude.
We've come to cause a scene.
Go, 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 go,
party, 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 party.
Go, 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 go,
fun stars, go life. Fun stars, go life.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
We came to bring the house.
Can dance the night.
Right, here's a bit of Dr. Dre now with What's the Difference. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM.
Back when Q was rolling with Lorenzo and a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you. And that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit, and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never dead with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel, but never dead with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coaches.
Yo, I stay with it while you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, shitting on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on.
A heartless bastard, high and plastered. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down, bash it around. You can't handle it, hang Hollywood niggas by they soul train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
About five bank accounts, 3 ounces and two vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't none left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs that with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs that with straight coaches.
Something to say, Dre, I wanna tell you this shit right now. But this fucking weed is in me. I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dog. I got your motherfucking back.
Right.
Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one. Nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dog. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim, bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her. And cruise around with her for 7 hours to California. And have her waving at people. Aye. Then drop her off on the corner at the police station. And drive off honking the horn for her. Raw dog, get your arm gnawed off. Drop the sword off and beat you with the piece of a sword off. Fuck blood, I wanna see some lungs coughed up. Get shot up in the hot tub till the bubbles pop up. And your nose and cough start up. Nuke some hot water. That's for trying to talk like the chronic was lost product. That's for even thinking of having them thoughts thought up. You better show some respect whenever the doc's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the penis, or we can scream, I just don't give a fuck, this even means it.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you?
Right, that was a bit of Dr. Dre there with What's the Difference. You're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. And also, from tomorrow, I will be on 3 stations at once. And I don't know how I'm going to be like. And you're listening to Lewis Thorpe here on... Okay, and I can now reveal that the name of the station that I've rejoined is Spreaker FM. I have rejoined Spreaker FM. I know I had a bit of a problem with it, with them, but I just want to thank Gary for forgiving me and giving me the chance to be back on Spreaker FM. I promise there won't be any more problems. And if you're wondering what I'm on about, then it doesn't matter to you, does it? It's personal things. I'm just trying to forget about what happened now. It is now time, though, for the random song of the day. Right, yes, I have. I'm going to refresh the cue list and let's see what song is the random song of the day. Here we go.
Check left channel. Check right channel. Ah, fuck it. Just play another hit.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is my pleasure to introduce to you all the finest, the brightest, the meanest, the strongest, the very best of them all, the Southland Collective Group, known as, for goodness sake, Roger, who is it?
This is Big Bro, taking over the show, with this new flow.
You need to listen up and feel this,
cause we won't quit,
when we make them hits,
yeah. This floor's like hate for the dough. As soon as I step in the door, I see that you're hating my glow. The crew, the flow, we soon to blow. We tired of being this poor and having to sleep on the floor and working a 9 to 5 just like a $5. Knowing we worth more, we simply had to sell the score. That's why you see these albums and these singles in the stores. It's Big Brother, baby, trying to catch the major figures. You messing my cheese and I'll switch just like Schwarzenegger. This is Big Bro, taking over the show, with this new flow.
You need to listen up and feel this,
cause we won't quit,
when we make them hits and set them chips.
Who's this?
It's Dion, I bet you won't forget my name. I probably, maybe, gonna get inside your brain. My family does the same, it's baby's time to rain. We're doing them platinum things, I know you ain't ready for me. You do, you wear my shoes. With this new flow,
you need to listen up and feel this,
cause we won't quit
when we hit them hits and
set them chips.
Hey yo, this is J-Rock, and I got more skills than average. Put us together, man, we're more than all of y'all can manage.
Cause we be the baddest at it.
This here took years of practice,
and now it's only more money and it's more madness.
Stack up on a daily basis,
we travel so many places,
switching so many tricks, mixing up the names with faces.
Cause they see the ice and they trip,
they like to ride in the whip.
But all I wanna know is if these girls is riding the
Who's
this is the NADI, you didn't think I was coming at ya. Giving you people a different kind of Big Brother flavor. I bet y'all didn't think I'd be writing these beats and making no paper. But I guess I'm a paper chaser player and it's in my nature.
This is Big Bro, taking over the show, with this new flow.
You need to listen up and feel this,
cause we won't quit
when we make them hits and
set them chips.
Who's this? This is Big Bro, taking over the show, with this new flow.
You need to listen up and feel this,
cause we won't quit
when we make them hits and set them chips.
Who's this?
That was Big Brothers with New Flow. Great tune, great classic hip hop rap. But what is it? I don't know if I could count it as hip hop. Maybe pop. I don't know. But it's a great tune. And speaking of tunes, tomorrow I will be starting my first ever dance show. Dance and mixes and everything will be on there. And this song will be on there. I discovered this on Facebook through one of my mate's videos. I discovered this song. And it's a great song, so I thought I'll play it. This is Diplo and GTA with Boy Oh Boy.
Thank you.
the counter beat to go.
Leave a message after the beep. Hello?
Somebody filling the gaps.
like somebody feeling the dust. I feel like who at the build away, I be stealing the spot. Ran all the shot as it's down, she be stealing the shot. I shop for clothes when it's closed, that's why I feel like the boss. In my vintage eBay wash, that's why I feel like the hawk. When gonna wait for no reason to not to give me a job. These crates giving me, that's why I give him a cross. These pots are getting too nosy, that's why I give him a snot. Cause I just triple my cost for living. Next time I love some chicken, it's made in my buffet kitchen by rows of rockers to women. Come from disturbing London, the city of foster children. Pray for what God has given, save us from constant sin. In the city of God, I'm from the city of God. Shining up in the shine, I've really been at the top. Separate the man from the man and find out who's real and who's not. Can't say the heat, then get out the kitchen and give me the pot. You know what?
Well, I'm a lover, not to fight ya. So what is that girl and say goodbye now? Cause I came to kick, not for arguments, no. Cause I'm a lover, not to fight ya.
Yo, hello? I used to sit on the set eating a tin of spaghetti. Now anything that I'm sexy because I've been on the telly. Call it 007 and Miley spinning for bellies. I'm in a gold digging heifer, I call her Miss Money Penny. Is it real, is it fake? Somebody give me a break. I grew up on minimum wage and I grew up in an estate. These rappers calling me proud and they can't even relate. And I ain't even ready or willing to do anything that it takes. I saw my teacher from college, she said she thinks that I'm great. I'm finna give her a D cause she never give me an A. She's trying to get in my jeans, I'm trying to kick off my J's. Take off my DMGs and give her my DNA. Cause all these bitches be loving me. Sipping my bubbly, watching Hangover, Hungover, be the quickest recovery. Couple bad grades, I just shit in my study. But now she wants my name and a kiss on them double D's and I love it.
I've got too much love to burn.
Right, that was a bit of Tiny Temper and Labyrinth there with Lover Not a Fighter, a great new tune for 2014. A shout out to Gary from Spreaker FM and Steve Rush who have been in the Thunder Radio UK chat, so a shout out to both of you and thank you for listening, guys. This is now the last song I'm going to play, ladies and gentlemen, so the total plays is 29, which is great compared to what I usually get now. But when I move back onto Spreaker FM, I'm guessing I'm going to get more plays and more plays. I love Spreaker so much. I love it. I don't really care about the plays. I just care about providing music for your entertainment, and even if you're not listening live, you could be listening to recorded the already recorded version of this show. So if so, thank you to you as well. And this is the last song I'm gonna play. This again, I've already played it, but it's a great song and I really love it, so I want to play it again. This is Beyonce and Jay-Z with Drunken Love. Thank you to everyone for listening. This has been Lewis Thorpe on Thunder Radio UK and Mega FM. Thank you and good night.
I've been drinking. I get filthy when that liquor get it to me. I've been thinking. Why can't I keep my fingers off it, baby? I want you. Cigars on ice. Feeling like an animal with these cameras all in my grill. Flashing lights, flashing lights. You got me pity, 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 baby. I want you, na na. Can't keep your eyes off my pity, daddy. I want you, na na.
so fluorescent under these lights. Boy, I'm drinking, walking in my last 7 minutes. I'm grubbing on it, rubbing. If you scared, call that ribbon. Boy, I'm drinking, get my brain right. I'm on the run, yeah, gangsta wife. Do a shit, he sweat it out like wash rags. He wet out, boy, I'm drinking, I'm singing. On the mic to my boy, toys, then I fill the tub up halfway, then ride it with my surfboard. Surfboard. Surfboard, grinding on that wood, grinding, grinding on that wood. I'm swerving on that, swerving, swerving on that. Big body been serving all this, swerving, surfing all in this good, good.
I'm not afraid to there's no place I'd rather be. Yeah.